My name's Dominic Mitchell, and I won for Best Writer for In the Flesh.
How does it feel to be a BAFTA Award winner?
It feels very, very surreal. I was not expecting it at all, so I am completely in dreamland at the moment.
I have to ask, what were your specific inspirations behind In the Flesh? Because it's a very original take on the genre.
Sure, yeah. It started off as a very straight drama about a young man who has a psychotic episode, goes on medication and comes back to his rural community. And then I'm a big horror fan, so I was always watching horror movies and zombie movies, and I always felt sorry for the zombies because it wasn't their fault, I felt. So, yeah, it was... So that was how the idea, I was like, oh, well, if I take that idea and that idea together, maybe it'll make something wonderful.
Zombies are such a huge part of our popular consciousness in all their different iterations. Why do you think that is? Why do you think they translate so well globally and mean so much to so many different people?
I don't know, really. I think it's maybe it's an inherent fear of the unknown. I think zombies are grittier. They're sort of, you know, they're more relatable maybe to like vampires or